your hands in the air if you's a true player.